you think about it, it does make sense. One thing is that she's outside on it. That's one thing. But why are the troopers outside of the ship? The stormtroopers.
I see them.
Huh? Oh yeah, over here. Huh? Oh, there. What the? That's a first. I doubt that there aren't more. Alright, well, guess I'm wrong. There aren't any more. Huh. Alright. I'm not really doing so well. Oh well. Didn't feel like playing this game for a very long time. Then what made you return to it? How does it make sense to do so? I can't go out there. What? Nate hit me from behind.
Healing, please. Nice one, Zoid. Need a disable.
Huh. Yeah, I hate those soldiers flying around. Huh? Someone's hitting me from over here. What? That looked ridiculous. I really should use full automatic. Damn it. Really? Can someone tell me why the troopers are even out here? You wouldn't pay attention to a ship that crashes on a Star Destroyer. I really gotta change my weapon next time I get the chance. Really? So what about the one that ran down here? Got him. Her. I don't know whether it was him or her. side quest. Oh, over here. Really?
Let's stun him.
Oh, actually got him in time. Could you just not? Please tell me I don't have to deal with it anymore. Alright. Oh, and for those wondering why I die so fast, I'm actually playing on hard difficulty. Why are you playing on hard difficulty? Consider how easy I'm taking down the enemies right now. Imagine how easy it would be. How easy it would be if it was on normal difficulty. Right. What? Oh, that.
I think that's all of them. Let's find an entrance.
Sure. There should be a collectible. Oh, right here then. Oh well. And yeah, of course I can't damage it. I still wanted to try.
That'll work. Let's go.
The moment I get the chance, I'm changing weapon.
We need to get my father off the ship before it goes down.
Why? Shouldn't we just kill him? I think he should die. Oh, so now I can't use my weapons. Let me shoot! Let me shoot! Why would I not want to shoot? This actually, it's bad. Someone killed this idiot. That was me trying to shoot using any of the tricks. Anything. You weren't allowed to do anything hostile while on the ship.
The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this Empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Oh!
You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive.
All right.
Live.
If he's being honest, then he has actually... he can see that what the Empire was doing is wrong.
Gotta get to Del. Gotta stay alive. Droid, we established
yeah.
Balance.
Alright! How is she gonna get out again? Oh yeah, there should be a lot of ships.
I'm coming, Bill.
I'm pretty sure an escape pod should be able to ensure a safe landing. At least in Star Wars. Yeah.
It's over. We won.
Sure.
It's over.
Yet again, it... This seems really out of place, to be honest. Really seems out of place.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
Honestly, there's a lot of things that really needed changes regarding this game.
Now, come on. You gotta see this.
Gotta see it. An extra good story? Second cutscene, her dad could be alive.